Hello everyone! In this tutorial video, we will show you how you can see a preview of your project's area in the quickest way possible by creating a quick view through Plex-Earth 5D. In Plex-Earth 5D, there are two types of imagery that a user can import, a quick view and a mosaic. Here, we will be introducing one of the new features of Plex-Earth 5D, creating quick view imagery for your area in CAD. But what is quick view? A quick view image is a one-tile dynamic image whose resolution is automatically calculated by the software to instantly cover the whole extent of a specified area with a single tile. It is dynamic in the sense that the imagery details change when certain parameters are altered or updated through the software. Let's get started. First of all, we need to make sure that our drawing is georeferenced. You can find more information about this process by visiting our website. Now, we can proceed with creating a quick view. On the Plex-Earth 5D ribbon, click on the Quick View button. We will then be prompted to specify the extents of our area of interest. The bi-rectangle option is the manual way to insert a dynamic image by defining two opposite corners of a rectangle. The bi-viewport option, on the other hand, is the automatic way to insert a dynamic image covering the whole extent of the current viewport of the CAD workspace. Let's choose bi-rectangle for now. Using our mouse cursor, pick the rectangle's first and second corner points. Once defined, Plex-Earth will automatically provide a quick view by applying the highest zoom level possible depending on the size of the specified area. We can see the properties of our quick view in the quick view palette. We can see the imagery provider, which is Google Maps by default, and the zoom level of the current quick view. Take note of the current zoom level. Changing the imagery provider is also possible by clicking on the preferred one right here. Let's choose near map and wait for the quick view to fetch. Let's try updating the quick view by zooming in, then updating the image by viewport and see what happens. This button functions similarly to the by viewport option we initially had when specifying the area. As you can see, the zoom level of our new quick view is now higher than the one earlier, since the area to be covered by a single tile is smaller. If you are happy with the quick view created, we can directly create a mosaic through the Create Mosaic button in the same palette or through this command, which will be tackled on the next video. Should there be a need to temporarily hide the quick view imagery imported, we can use the Toggle Visibility command from the imagery panel to do so. With only a few mouse clicks, any user is able to choose the most satisfactory imagery for his needs from the best providers in the field in the quickest way possible directly into his CAD workspace. Don't hesitate to contact us if you have any questions, and our support team will be glad to help. That's it for this video, and thanks for watching.